appreciate those nights and those dreams. But my friend, I'd sacrifice all those nights if I could make the earth and my dreams the same. The only difference is to let love replace all our hate. So let's go there, let's make our escape.
Fouled by Balderson, a 20-second shot clock. Hackett to drive, hand off Chitweezy, and he dunks it. That's ball game. Sybil time. Cougars have got 2:30 without scoring. Somebody's got to step up and be a hero for BYU to win. Richter for three, off the kick from Sean. It's good. 69-64, 5-point game. Again, quickly they bump on the sideline.
Yes, step out.
Ooh, it's a turnover. Brent Hackett turns it over to lead the 3-point line. And back to Sean. Long three. Got it! 2-point game. Well, the fans tell you how he does. To Brock Richter, posted up, low blocks right. Brock on the post to Lee. Lee for three in the tie. Got it!
Very
Can you believe
out.
This? I've never been more glad to be wrong in my life.
I thought they waited so long, and it was, and they were running a play for Lee, comes off of it, and the freshman, Lee Kamar, steps up and knocks it down.
To Murray with three and with two. Murray drives, kicks, we're going to overtime. Brock will go to Sean. Sean cycles to Jimmy, fakes the three and drives the base, hands back to Sean. Sean jumps the three for the lead, yes.
Why not, baby? Let it fly, Sean.
Speaking of responding, what numbers for the freshman Trent Claystead?
Claystead is not going to allow Kyle Murray to chunk it on him. No, not my house. That may be the passing of the torch to Trent Claystead. He has not stepped up one.